the other day, two Asian boys going out on a white boy just because he was white, for no reason. He took his hat and his bag, and they went off. 10 minutes later, in class, a friend told them what they should make up.
I'm just saying, it's kind of late.
What thing?
On him,
What?
He could be done.
You just beat him up and stole his stuff.
So what?
For no reason. He needs it.
What?
No, he's
back now.
You need to give it to him and say sorry for what you've done.
Why do you need to say sorry?
Because you hurt him.
And?
He's upset at what you've done.
You can go hurt somebody else.
Whatever.
He went over to say sorry and give his bag and his hat back. And then they made up and decided to be friends.